The mission by members of the press to visit Kacheliba constituency on a fact-finding mission on the food situation in the arid area reached a dead end here. Rowdy youth barricaded the road near Konyao Market and attacked the determined scribes. They accused the journalists of tarnishing area MP Samuel Poghisio's name following a story carried by a section of the press which said that he had misappropriated CDF funds. With limited option, the journalists headed back, fearing for their lives. The residents are also said to have denied staff of an NGO from accessing the constituency 2 days ago. Franklin Masharia, Citizen TV.